Hey designers, it's Elizabeth from DesignerUp, and it's Watch Me Work Wednesday, where I show you how to apply a UI UX resource or tool to your workflow like a professional designer in 5 minutes or less. How do I choose the color palettes for my UI designs? Picking up from last time, I've just added some lovely device mockups and trendy blobs to my landing page. So you might be wondering, how did I pick the colors? Well, there are a couple of color palette generators that I recommend when you're just starting out and you're still getting the hang of color theory, color harmony, and choosing color schemes and color palettes for your designs. One of my favorite quick and dirty tools to use is Happy Hues by Mackenzie Child. One of the big issues I've found with most color palette generators, as Mackenzie points out, is context. Seeing color schemes in isolation can be really different than seeing what they would look like on your actual UI designs. But Happy Hues takes care of that. So head over to happyhues.co and select one of the pre-made color palettes. And you can just preview them by selecting a combination from the left-hand sidebar here. And then what's really cool is that you can see what these colors look like in context in an actual design. So you can see the header and the body text, buttons, even illustrations. And then scrolling down, you can easily one-click copy these hex codes for each element right to your clipboard so you can paste them into your design software. You can see them on these cards here, and even better, these cards also explain the theory behind the color. Again, this is just a quick shortcut tool. Of course, I always stress the importance of really studying and understanding color theory and color harmony and its application. And you can learn much more about that in detail in my video titled UI Design, How to Choose Colors and Color Palettes. Check the link in the description. But if we keep scrolling here, we can read about the psychology behind these colors and the adjectives and associations commonly tied to them, which I really appreciate. So I went ahead and chose color palette 6 as a starting point, and I'm just going to copy this button color. And back over at my design, I'm just going to paste that hex right over here onto my trendy blob. And then I'm going to lower the opacity, just like that. I'll probably continue to tweak this color palette from here. And you can watch me do that starting with the typography in my next Watch Me Work Wednesday video. But Happy Hues is a great color generating tool for starting you off with a nice balanced color palette for your UI designs. So if you want to learn how to make stunning original UI designs like these from scratch based on actual user research and learn how to utilize more tools like this to speed up your workflow, check out our Product Design Master Course, where you'll learn all of these professional tricks, design principles, and more in a custom tailored program with one-on-one instruction. And make sure you subscribe and get notified so you can see more Watch Me Work Wednesdays. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.